Good afternoon. Welcome back to AR Radio Sal Yerona Spain today, 22nd November 2021, the 11th month of the year. The election is around the corner. It's about 2 weeks from now on. Let's start with the bulletins. We start with Standard Newspaper. The first story on Standard Newspaper, Jammeh says he will return to Gambia. Police probe child ritual killing in Tangier. Then, brutal arrest of Gambians sparks outrage in Germany. IEC to decide on NPP and GDC rule over Jammeh. Then, judgment on CA's case on Tuesday tomorrow. So let's go to Point Newspaper and see what they got for us. Point Newspaper. EWC observes usage of state resources in election campaign. Police arrest political activist Nene Gomez. Gambia's intelligence chief says December presidential election will be peaceful. Then Barrow and Hamadba call on religious leaders to pray for peaceful election. Issa Fall to entrust GAF with total state security. Barrow campaign faces allegations of stealing political ideas, who says it's a fall. Then the national news from Point Newspaper. Tumultuous welcome accords fall campaign in Farafeng. Take M organizes spelling competitions for WCR West Coast region schools. Gambia secures additional World Bank funds to improve health care. That is $50 million. So those are the headlines from Point Newspaper. Let's go back to Standard and start with the first story from Standard Newspaper. The first story on Standard Newspaper, Jammeh says he will return to Gambia. Now the details of the story. This one by Amadou Jadama, Standard reporter, and read by Al Jadama AR Radio Sal Girona, Spain. The details. Former Gambian President Yahya Jammeh has said he will return to the Gambia, but did not say when or how. Addressing a political campaign or rally of the GDC-led three-party alliance in Garawale and Koina on Saturday, through a telephone from his exiled base in Equatorial Guinea, Jammeh stated he heard people saying that Yahya Jammeh is in exile and he will not come back to the Gambia. "I am not in exile," he said. "I am on leave. I left for Equatorial Guinea because of an agreement with ECOWAS, AU and UN. Unfortunately, the government of President Barrow did not respect that agreement, and the AU, ECOWAS and UN did not enforce the agreement we signed. But that will not stop me from coming to the Gambia," he said. "Election or not, election, I will come to the Gambia. He emphasized that. Jammeh continued and say, Adama Barrow had been saying he is a law-abiding president, but he has been violating the law in so many ways, he said. Then he said, I have been violating law in so many ways. People are dying like dogs in the Gambia, he said. We have seen containers of drugs coming into the country and not even one person arrested and prosecuted. We must unite by voting him out, whether he likes it or not, he says. We will regulate the security sector by ensuring the safety of all Gambians. I am aware that Senegalese troops came to the Gambia, shoot people, arrest them, and prevent you from cutting firewood in your own forest and take them to Senegal. That is unacceptable, and that will stop within the first week of our GDC APRC GAP administration, because the Gambia is a sovereign state. He urged the voters to elect Mama Kande so that the Gambia can regain its independence, dignity, prosperity, security, and happiness. Defiance. President Adama Barrow last week warned Kande from giving Jammeh platform to meddle in Gambian politics and warned that he could resort to using the law, he said. Kande publicly defied Barrow and said Jammeh will continue to address his rallies. Officials of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs also confirmed to the Standard that the government wrote to Malabo asking them to rein in Jammeh. Apparently, nothing has come out of this attempt to gap the former president, and of recent, he has been speaking with more regularity. Then, influential pro Jammeh social media commentator Omar Sani, alias Baitullah, based in the Casamas, has said President Barrow will return to State House in a coffin if he stops Jammeh from speaking out publicly. It ends there. So this is the first story we want to read in details. Then after, we will return in Mandinka after a short jingle. Yasama imba nuru kal kontong al token dol nal kontong kendola nal badi mala jalam ya radio salsato nyinkono bi November karo tili muang animfula sang karsang ninjam flanjang kono 2021 atura lokum fula blasa domani prunga dung katrefa kono katrefa mem ba batun kang membe ko presidential katrefa ni yonga ko dine kibaro kongola den nganana nga men karang angle account in detail sola nga karangli manika account la nga follow kibar kun la manika account sanare mem folo bonni ko ya jamme ko atebe murana gambia banko kanne fo carte folo ba murana ba fukku ko te barate bina gambia banko kanne I mean emphasize ala diamo nyinto ka kontine ko mo jama be min mutakan gambia dengul men nadna ko kuti min sembo wata bake jaman banko kan santek be tembo men be men mutakan gambia dengul men be jeto men illegally entered in europe be sirin jaman banko kan no botaje IEC men matana carte fay kunyala gambia banko kan ko will be decision of tala to decide on olam npp olam barola pationing ani gdc la ko membe denning ya jamme na president koto membe siring equatorial guinea no bodaje eko kidulawe ki bero kala la tlung sama citizen alliance ye petition oming samba I against IEC ba gibela samale kiti jojo yimba ko gibela hol police la di amna ko ye kiskisro ke kafmena ka hadama de mo dinno ka bondi sadati e kafmena ka fa ka ke sadati tanje ye probe kala wala numero ya kiskisile so ginal mo kibar ko de min finta follow ma menje sofa dol karra konal to bari be muro na nyaato pour kanawul fanan kiskisal so ngata point yusefa point yusefa la kibar follow membe kumoto wala mu ma nga fenke domani eko e kafo kafo me EWC ol fanan be korostro ke kan komon bankola sort of a resource aka use nyamen campaigno nyin kono ibo koros kanne no bodaje dabo adiamata de men sembo wata bake nyaji be kola mbe denne si fatam fansola gambia banko kan ngenemu kuma kamati dabo e men destinate ala ralilto anim fanan violence wala mu fitdo pro sen kodi nyin kofulo la banko kan ne lafta banko la tenkol e ka si fatam fanso ko bulale anim fitna bondo dabo men wati wati nalota podium moto aka men emphasize e men ka gada anyatlo la anim men ka moy ni nata medial e ko amad ba anim baro o baroni amad ba ye kumando ke purna dina nyaton kolla wal men ka islam scholars anim almamol ting pruse doake prunse na election o keno kairo kono anin tenku wode o tuta gambe de on lebulo anin nyaton kol men ibe karte ke so ngini kan ni ka kumofo jamaa men abekela kairo ti amen se kairo sabatin di abe sotlal election obe kala kairo kon na barni mo ko dron o doa ati jabino la ala ka kulum muta men abe son mo kono ani nganiyo nganiyo soto pro ko e ka kontine esa fal ko nyanta ka gfa pour ko entrust total security la comme tanko la carol police li mo so mota kota kede memu nene frère gomesti men ining masakunda tata nyola cordala kola corda men anti crime unit binunda men police ol godgi mbu be men nyaton ko yala no e bigilo comme bari ko tolle mo legit mi ona solti nene freddy aning e kafunyo kewnin bari komen kitio kunta ko ya murni ka ko tolle tam bari tolle tam din gradi la foroto ka fudame medic la organization la din grainin ka brining ya jamme fault apart inatna o ibai o inatna na je ifik jeto je table ya jamme la marlo kono o din gra kilo nyin kitio natna murndi tolle kam ne nene gomez aning ala colleague ning so for kitio preside ya decide ko to letam ye do ko dat ye yof of recently last week kotake naramuru ke arrest kotake yo limbaro to eko gambia la intelligence ki folam usman soti anyin foka ko disema presidential election o ate meme fo wala mo tron abe kela kairo kono la forot yo c'est ça fal ko barola campaign nin sai roya nyatlim kulala walam tumro min be kedin ko abe fenne suña kan comme political ideas mola ideal ala kuma kan min itan yo e kate e sa fal kilon nin ka minna e mol men be ko trubado fo nin samaya fin aka dibi nyame mol dibita nyokan wala nyama comme kanana kate bendo e ala farafanye campaigno nyinto e kafo kafo me ko take m o organize e men organize wala motron e certain droke activity la membe ko event la spelling comme ka femol to safi anin kafo angle kanto competition o nyosea west coast regiono nyinto ila kramul yol kaf nyum labawning gambia e na corridor finance to ko dogle ko wp world bank e fon prosinana irwandro ke na jata ken ya bunda nyinto so walal mu kibaral timen finta folo ngamen je on line newspaper men findita geto enbe ko standard aning point newspaper so ngamuru ngamen karanu details angale kanto nembe denning ya jamela kuma kanla amad jada may men safi den abi santola camping prelinginto newspaper reportani so nga continue nga dati kibaro nyinna men a safi olam nyinti ko ako former Gambian president Yaya Jammeh ay wo lakuma kan o men safi wo ko abe murana Gambia banko kan ay menfo ako bari abina nyame Gambia banko kan amang wo senende ko wato men na abe diamu kan campaign rally to GDC nyaton gala kom anin pati sabo men kafta nyoma e ka patel meni ila coalition onying sato me ka fuje garawal anin koina url o kala submit lolte dameng ake telephone kololti ka diam ko me dalta la nyameng abi sirin dameng africa tema dame ka fuje equatorial guine ya yeme me yitandi ko ka moy molla ba fukan ko ya jemiti e ya jamo be exile olam abi bantala ya baile abi sir wandi bango at nana gambia bango kanno nadna continue ako ate amantra exile mari nyama exile tron momi ye yifintindi o borta kule be sin jet nano la bango ka kata mantra banta o dey loka akata be lifol abi fonyoni wala la foro nyinta akate bota gambia pour ko da nyin bango ka memu equatorial guinea ka to ko kambe wala sota anin na africa tiliji kafo tema ka mini ecoas anin africa banko mu mo banko mu mo be eu anin dunia bela kafu ba me ka vai united nation ako bari menketa e ay nikuati anin fanan tremma ko ame illa memma ako barola man sakunda ay imang bunyake kambe ngomeng ya sinya anin fanan eu wala african union ti ecoas na africa tiliji kafo nyin United Nations dunia bela kafo e manna na purka sembentu yake kambengala meng ida malia sain inate kubari wo mufeneti utate balnola purka murna Gambia banko kang ya jame mfu telephone conversation to rally into GDC aning ala party kotang men kafta nyoma ila rally me ya garawal aning coin ko fo carte fawale bang fo amanke carte fawodi mo tati stop no la puruka murkana gambia bankokan ya jame ya kuma kan men emphasize jeto garawal kata koina sada wonin to URR ka continue hanbi ya ko fo ka continue ya ko adam baro had been saying adam ba foka na wati wati alam kate luale bunya president me matiti ko bari abe luati nya kan e nyalla min siata bake ko kaati ko nyaaji be gambia deul be fa kan ala foroto ko men wulo wulo ko fa nyaamen be dokon ya jame atum men ako nga jele container ya mo container bagaso ga ke ne kiss ba men ko kulun ka sama banku to banku ko drogo sila fenjawo ni men akanana ka dum na gambia banko kan hanbi imam mo klinta ka ares ka muta ka sindi police la custody ya samba kiti nyati lola ako hanbi o mansoto ako otosan gambian ko nyanta ka karto fai puruka adam baro ka bondi president yala fa la fitala o amal la fi o gambian ko nyanta ka fla nyoma wala ala forot mm fo telephone conversation of true rallying ako ninde na da sembota ko dege ibi diraro kala golum tanko bunda la security sector yinna ka jeko safety mol se kanta tanko se keno gambe de wul bela ako ate aba kalam ta kanko senegal so yaral ton trouble min ikana gambia banko kan ika gambia de arrest anim vana ika gambia de wul ike ibali ko la min be ko ke lo kuntu pro lo min ifangala wulo kono gambia wulo kono kan e busi le ka samba senegal banko kan ko senegal so yaral le ko na dina continue fanan ako ni mo fenati mo manyan na gasongala mo meke ako wobe danale na ate gdc aprc ko men gdc aprc la patiol aninka ni kafto nyoma e karto fay e kata mansa kundati wate wate obe stop lale lo kun follow nin kono e baro ni mem e dabo jamme ako e jamme jamme continue ta ako within a year ko sanji kilo kono ila mansa kundani ako gambiano benina la bata belale bata bata na rabelarika ako I have gone through and ako they have gone through rather and that violence coming nyim mantol ning nyim kolmin be tambita bela ako obedanale e ngina lolal ako lawlessness wala mu luantaya bankokan anin fanan arm robbery wala mu molika wuli ninkido katai ka mol la femol nyapin kebulu disappearance of children at a fanna foroto no mola ta fanga tum men ko dinnon ka yemang anin fanan cutting of their private parts olam ka dinnon muta ke la lanjur blal ke ta ke kuntu private parts ne of wrong besalon menti la men hadama de on kam mabo mo abgalle mo kote ya jate fanga kola ke kuntu ako o mu feneti ol bebe danna na banko kanne ala foroto ako karisaba konto kono nito le marlo dati ka kontine ay komandro ke komen karte fala la ko ise mama kande ka ta ka karte fwaye pour sinaje ko gambia se ala independent sudno kote ke anin na hormone na bunya milarin kan sa surno nyato ta tanko anin ka kontano surno na banko kan defiance panang adiamta coming mem kita present adam baro e kol e diamro fane ko adam baro ni lokun tambla e den laro di mama kandela ya jemen mem laro nyoga coming jamme pour mu ka wato min di jamla ka diamu e gambia la politiko nyin kono ka dadungi au den laro di mama kandela ko obisina ka kuti men minana luale tamandla akang kandena na na ko ka yitande barola ko e aben fala ko jamme abe kontinelale president ko do yin pour ka diamu etolla ralento nyaton ko men be ministry of foreign affairs ol men be nyato ngala na ministry bunda marra bandla ko la ni gambe de men be gambia banko kan ye yin tonya ni standard ye ko dat man sakunda ye letro sa fele ka ki ya jaw be banko men kan sa to men ka fuje malawo la capital ni ka fuko e pro ya jamme sa ta ya londe alo lato ka kala dake e gambia la politico nyin kono eko apparently men not na ke coming nothing has come out from the temperament to santem fengo fengo man fintin and follow the coming nying attempt coming nying sinfarming coming ka lal men manchoki nyola kuwa la karola umeko former president ya jamme animfanang of he of recent coming in labang ala santeng akadiamu coming with more regularity coming wati o wati akadiamu na kuwala mimi deni politiko la Gambia Bangkoka ko influential means na na don koto ke kuwala hikaf minka mwala mu ati ala diamu nyinka don koto ke kuwala baka ka janjang mojama ki la mwala mimbe ko e diamula puria jamme social media wala internet bundal to e chaumeng ka fay ko e Omar Sane bari mo jamaalo minna ka fonku man minna baitullah men abisirin kasamas ay yim fuka ko prison baro wo anin freke solo be murla e state house puruka jamme bali kadiamu Gambia Bangkokan obekela te wolti nase o keno oto salon avec ta bula freke solo kono e kata muru state house baitullah kuma ka men dante so wala baraka nal badi malaja da men muru la nyato do manning kanana ka continue e kibarol.